nagkamali dun ako sa kung paano mo in-expose yung camera mo.
From year to year, I am really impressed.
This competition has always had a reputation for, number one of the biggest and most prestigious photo competitions in the Philippines. And kumbaga, feeling mo pinaghandaan to ng mga sumali.
It's a very prestigious photo competition because of the cash prize involved. So, maraming nabibigyang pagkakataon ang Pagcor sa mga amateur and professional Filipino photographers to venture into something more interesting, guided by the theme.
Pero may mas maganda rito, di ba? Meron yung may kalesa pa.
Zoom pa yun ng konti. Kasi ito, wala naman nangyayari.
I think sa ngayon, ito ang biggest, ito yung parang Oscars ng mga photo contest sa Pilipinas. Dapat maging annual ito eh. Parang ito yung much awaited na photo contest. Parang pinaghahandaan nila.
Yun lang ang aking binasihan eh. Walang light.
Tama yan. May shade doon sa likod. Oh, okay, pwede.
Walang light.
I've noticed with Pagcor, it has always been about the Filipino. It gives them an avenue to showcase, practice, to push themselves to become better. More importantly, it gives us a chance to showcase everything and anything about the Filipino to the world. Yeah.
Pagcor is doing a very good job. They give importance to the Filipino photographers, and also not only for the photographers, but also bringing out the culture. What do we have that differentiates us from the others?
Malaking to, lalo na ngayon, kaya ng mobile, pwede. Malaking tulong. No? Kala nga, mga professional photographer itong sumali. Malaki ng improvement. Ang photography, parang medicine yan. Walang end in continuous study.
Maganda ito, hindi lang sa mga bagong photographer, hindi lang sa mga amateur. Doon sa mga bata na naaalala mo yung kulturang Pilipino, hindi nawawala. So, nananatiling buhay.
Two things always have to be present in the photo. Visual impact, meaning it stands out, it grabs the attention. The second thing you need, there has to be something like a story in the photo that makes you feel for the photo so that you can relate to it. You lack any of those two things, you're not gonna win.
In the age where everybody takes pictures, we're very thankful to Pagcor because it doesn't only benefit the photographers, but its end use in form of calendar, nakakatulong siya sa tourism, nakakatulong siyang spread out how nice our country is and how rich it is in culture.